to see. I don't know what is tearing at my heart. It's the anxiety. I don't know how to take it. It's tearing me apart. It's like everywhere that I go, I'm lost inside the dark. Gotta find it now, and I gotta find a way out. If I don't, then I know everything is just gonna spray out on my mind. Every single time it's so divine. I gotta find a way to get it confined by this prison in time. I don't know why, so I just sit by and I just watch the time pass go fast. I don't even know when I'm waiting for that little blessed day that we're all dead. In 2012 is just so coming fast. So I just look in every single time I'm searching. I don't know why inside of my heart always is hurting. It's just something inside of me is something I cannot be. The epitome of stress staring at me is something like this. And I'm lost in the abyss. I don't know how to control it. How can I take this and fix every little problem that's inside of my mind? So I just sit back and listen to the rhymes and goes. So many questions, why is everyone in a bad mood? Everybody that I talk to always has an attitude. But there's starving children that really need some food in another country with soldiers and boots. And I don't understand it, what is the problem with this life? Every single time we live it, it's never nice. And all these people always in the heist. All these people try to act like they don't even know, but they're taking everything right back. They just take it as something we cannot fix. So I just wonder how is it I can fix it when I spit. I just wrap these issues. It's something like a tissue when I'm blowing up my nose. And you know that's the issue, so I just sit back. I just sit back. Wonder how can I fix that? You know, I just sit back. Wonder how can I fix that? Yo, yo. I ain't saying that I don't have any problems, but all I'm saying when I do, I figure out a way to solve them. But it seems like all these people wanna live by evil. They treat all of these people like they aren't even equal. They're on a higher pedestal, I don't understand it. Well, get the fuck up before I knock you with a little hatchet. I'm tired of these people, all these little people wanna look at me. Wanna look at me like a needle, they see me, I'm on the point. They wanna smoke another joint, so I just sit back, fill it with my voice and every choice. And then I see it, I don't have another choice. And I just gotta listen while we making all this little noise.